Darren the Magic Ghostbuster here with something very cool and a little bit unusual in this video. This is the salesman sample book for the real Ghostbusters birthday cards. And salesman sample book is basically a book that was made for reps from the company to go and show off their products to potential retailers and clients. And this is what they would have looked like. Of course, salesman sample books exist for lots and lots of other products. I'm assuming nowadays it's more online and digital, but this is what they would have had back in the day. And as you can see, it's two pieces of black card with all the different sheets of paper, or even that's really card, strung together. On the front it has the real Ghostbusters, and then all the cards are stuck on the inside. So we'll go through all these. There's also stickers here showing the different prices for all these products. So these cards, it says, would have been 38p each. It does say ages 5 and 6 on there, although there's no actual age on the card. So I'm assuming that they could have made these cards with those ages on as well. But we've got four different characters. So we've got Peter Venkman, Winston Zeddemore, Egon Spengler and Ray Stantz. And on the inside of these, it's all the same image. You've got the Ghostbusters logo with Happy Birthday written in the back. So very, very cool. And if we take a look on to the next page. So these are cool. So this one says age 7 and age 8. And you've got 7 today printed there. Nothing printed on these ones, and I have definitely seen one of these with age 8 printed on. In fact, I think I might have one somewhere. But if we look inside, so these ones are all the same on the inside. You've got the four Ghostbusters ready to bust ghosts. So very cool. These would have been 38p each. Very cool. And I love this kind of stuff anyway. Like, birthday cards are the sort of thing that not many people thought to keep back in the day. Most of them were done for their purpose. You know, a name was written in, gave to someone, probably ended up in the bin. So quite hard to find, a lot of birthday cards are. So this one, these would have been 43p each. This one says ages 9 and 10. And these ones fold out like this. So more cardboard, and you can see everyone's got four Ghostbusters. And on the inside, it has a picture. So this one's got the proton pack, and then a little description. And then we've got this Stay Puft one, with the four Ghostbusters there. And you've got the proton gun. This one's Slimer. You've got the four Ghostbusters standing next to Ecto-1. And that's got the ghost detector, also known as a sniffer. So quite cool to see the more obscure bit of equipment on that one. And of course you've got this one, again, the four Ghostbusters, Ecto-1 and Slimer. And then that's got the trap. Let's move on to the next page. So these would have been 43p each, and it says ages 5 and 6. So these ones have like cutouts on them, which is very cool. So nothing on the inside, but as you can see, the way it's designed, you can see the wheel through there, and then like back there. Looks like one, the wheels are rolling away, so kind of cool. We've got this one with Ray on the front, Egon there, and some ghosts. And then we've got this one, Peter, can see a Slimer through the door. And then, there you go, there's Slimer enjoying a, not sure what he's eating, looks like a sandwich, but maybe it's a bit of birthday cake. And then you've got this one, you've got a ghost driving Ecto-1. And then, we open up, it looks like he's chasing Ecto-1. Again, very cool. And then you've got these ones, and they're not the same as them, are they? No. So four Ghostbusters. Wasn't sure if it's the same images then for a second. So you've got Ray, and these fold out to three sections as well, and you've got ghosts on the inside. So it says ages 7 and 8, 43p each. Try and shut these without all the cards unfolding. So some of this imagery has definitely been repeated a little bit. So that's quite a good one. I like that. That's actually got a sticker on there. That's interesting. Yeah, I'm sure that ghost there was on. I'm sure that was on one of the others. No, I think maybe I'm getting mixed up. having one of those days. But yeah, so they would have been 45p each of these ones, so very cool. And then at the end we have this poster. Careful, this is quite delicate. There's a poster there. And the sticker there says that would have been 25p. So, yeah, really happy with this. This is the sort of stuff that very hard to find, doesn't come along very often at all. So, very, very happy with that. But anyway, let me know what you think. Do you have any Ghostbusters birthday cards, whether they're old ones from when you were a kid or new ones you've collected? Let me know in the comments, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Until then, keep on busting.
Want to give a big shout out to the Magic Ghostbuster. Hey, Darren, very, very impressive.